Welcome to Wise Global Training's IOSH Managing Safely Test Drive, which showcases our innovative e-learning course designed by us with you in mind. The Institute of Occupational Safety and Health, more commonly known as IOSH, is the largest professional health and safety body in the world. The IOSH Managing Safely course is well established and globally recognized for its relevance and the awareness it gives to those who take the course. The course itself is designed to fit any sector and any organization. It is written specifically for managers, supervisors, and safety representatives, as well as directors who wish to manage safety effectively. First of all, let's be quite clear what e-learning from Wise Global Training actually offers. Once you sign up, you will have access to your course 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. You can study from anywhere in the world. All you need is a computer with internet access. This allows you to complete the course at your own pace, in your own time, and around your own particular circumstances. Once you start your course, you will find yourself in a unique learning environment which is easy to use and navigate around. Each module has a navigation tab that shows you how to navigate around your course with ease. So you have the very best opportunity of completing the course successfully and passing the final exam. We offer much more in the way of practical and useful support. Each student is allocated their own personal tutor. You can contact them by email and at certain times by telephone. We encourage you to contact your tutor as often as you need. Each time you log on to your course module, you will be directed to where you previously left the course. However, if you wish to start from an earlier point, you will be able to do so. The decision is yours. You will also have access to the forums made up of fellow students and moderated by a tutor. Feel free to use the forums to discuss anything relating to the course. Chat rooms are also available and at times will be joined by a tutor to answer any questions about the course material. Finally, you will have access to our comprehensive glossary of health and safety related terms and phrases, as well as links to many useful sources of information and relevant websites. The IOSH Managing Safely e-learning course is presented to you in 8 easy to manage modules, each covering different aspects of health and safety. Let's give you an insight and flavor of how this course is delivered. The IOSH Managing Safely course follows this 8 module outline. Module 1, Introducing Managing Safely. Module 2, Assessing Risks. Module 3, Controlling Risks. Module 4, Understanding Your Responsibilities. Module 5, Identifying Hazards. Module 6, Investigating Accidents and Incidents. Module 7, Measuring Performance. Finally, Module 8, Protecting Our Environment. Module 1 gives an introduction to the world of health and safety and how over the past 35 years everyone's lives have become that much safer. We show you what good health and safety policy means and how it has transformed the world of work in recent years. There are many activities for you to do and case studies for you to relate to. All in all, a sound introduction to health and safety. Here is an example of one of the many types of interactions within the course. In this interaction, you can click each individual picture to get more detail on what the image is showing. Modules 2 and 3 cover risk assessment and control. We guide you through the process of assessing and controlling risks by asking you to undertake your own risk assessment. In Module 2, we ask you to pick a zone so that you can perform a mock risk assessment. When you click a number, the area will expand to show you detail and give a brief explanation of what the area is. Module 4 covers the law and how it affects you as a manager or supervisor. Module 5 covers a wide range of hazards and highlights situations where hazards typically occur. We put the emphasis on how you can use this knowledge to your advantage in your own work situation. Module 6 deals with accident investigations. This is Joe. In an accident scenario, Joe is involved in an accident with a forklift truck. You can find out why the accident happened as we guide you through an investigation into the circumstances involved. It's as lifelike as we can get it without actually causing harm to anyone. Module 7 deals with measuring performance and letting you judge how effective your procedures are. Module 8 is the last module and deals with the environment, how looking after it is vital to us all, and how we can do our bit to preserve it. We ask you to do a risk assessment similar to the one you will have done in modules 2 and 3, but this time in relation to an unplanned pollution incident. At the end of each module, there is a 10-question quiz. This will help you assess if you have absorbed the course material. You have the opportunity to review your answers or move on to the next module. This is a hotspot question. All you do is click over the part of the picture that answers the question. In this case, we are looking for goggles. All you do is click the picture of the goggles and press the submit button on the lower right. At the end of your quiz, you have the option of reviewing your results, or you can simply move on. Here we have a multiple choice question. You just drag and drop your answer into the bubble below the question and press the submit button on the lower right. At the end of the course, and when you feel you are ready, you will be able to take the final exam. On achieving the pass mark, IOSH will award you with a certificate acknowledging your achievement and recognizing your level of competence in health and safety management. We are so sure that our methods and style of e-learning will suit your own requirements that we're offering a 7-day no-quibble refund for anyone purchasing our IOSH Managing Safely e-learning course. If you're not satisfied with our course for any reason, you can ask for a full refund within 7 days of your purchase. We hope we have shown you that our e-learning course is an easy and fun way of taking the IOSH Managing Safely course. We look forward to seeing your name added to the many people who have gained their IOSH Managing Safely certificate through the unique WISE Global Training e-learning system. Book your course now. You can call us on 01482 211 989. You can also visit us on the web at www.wiseglobaltraining.com or email us at sales@wiseglobaltraining.com. You can book now and start today. Thank you for taking this test drive with us, and remember, safety isn't expensive, it's priceless. Welcome to WISE Global Training's IOSH Managing Safely Test Drive, which showcases our innovative e-learning course designed by us with you in mind.